BL Sisters channel! And today we are going to be playing
Kiss or Diss Challenge. Parents, we really don't need this.
We don't. So please don't.
Yeah. You know.
You know. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, with that said, make sure to
subscribe,
give it a like,
comment down below what you want for the next video,
hit that bell,
and let's get on to the video.
Swoosh! So, no. Gonna go first?
Sure. Kiss or diss Jake Paul?
Diss. Kiss or diss Logan Paul?
Kiss.
Really?
Kiss.
Okay, your turn.
Kiss or diss Zac Efron?
Kiss.
Kiss. His abs are
Anyways, kiss or diss Evan?
Why don't we?
Kiss.
Okay. Give me another.
Kiss or diss The Rock?
No.
No?
Kiss.
No?
Kiss. I don't like both of those guys. Sorry. Oh, kiss or diss Kevin Hart if he can reach.
I diss. I'm sorry. I'm dissing that.
Okay.
Dissing that.
Give me one.
Kiss or diss, kiss or diss. You know that guy?
What's his name?
Oh, Justin Bieber. Diss!
Diss.
Diss?
Yes, diss. He just, oh. Ugh.
Go ahead.
Kiss or diss PewDiePie.
Diss. Ew, diss. No shade. No shade. No shade. But just diss. Diss. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Kiss or diss. David.
From
Liza's David.
Diss.
Diss.
Kiss or diss Shane Dawson.
Diss. Isn't he gay?
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't know.
Kiss or diss James Charles.
Diss! God, diss!
Okay, your turn.
I don't give one, did I?
No.
Oh, okay.
I said James Charles.
Ugh, what should I do? Emmanuel, that makeup artist?
Well, he's like bald. He's not bald, but he has like a fade.
Mm-hmm.
I diss. Okay. Kiss or diss? The Rock, right?
Yeah.
Kiss or diss Brendan from Little Hall Vlogs.
Kiss.
Kiss?
Yeah, kiss. Okay, never mind. I meant kiss on the cheek.
We're gonna cut that out. Here, go again.
Kiss or diss? Who should I pick? Oh, Ryan Seacrest.
Who in the heck is that?
No. Search him up, honey, boo-boo. Oh. This will take a minute, briefly.
We'll put a picture right here, and then I'll figure out who he is. But right now, I'm a diss, okay? Kiss or diss, Ryan Gosling. You know who that is, right?
Kiss.
The guy from Dead.
Kiss or diss Rice Gum?
Kiss. I'm not joking, I'm a kiss. Kiss, kiss or diss FaZe Rug?
I was about to say that for my next one!
You know who
FaZe
Rug is, not that Lizzie one, but.
Kiss.
Kiss?
Good. Last but not least, kiss or diss the FaZe Rug from Alyssa Violet.
FaZe and no, not FaZe Adapt. FaZe.
FaZe Didotic.
No. FaZe Rug, FaZe Adapt, FaZe.
You only know FaZe.
I know what you're talking about, but we'll put the picture right there. Diss. And last but not least, for me,
kiss or diss.
Guys, I'm totally gonna cut this out.
Kiss or diss, Taylor Lautner.
Kiss.
Well, that's it for the channel.
Thanks for watching.
See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe,
like,
leave a comment what you want tomorrow.
Put that notification bell on.
And well, we'll see you next week Friday.
Bye. Bye.